สนิกจนจิตติมิตรปราสาทโบราณพิจารณ์บมพดคือเตรียมบานสร้างสองล้างดอยใบมกติดตึกขังการและไล่ปราสาทองโกวัดระบายในยืงคือเตรียมบานสร้างสองล้างดอยใบมกติดตึกขังเล็กวิ่งเปรียบบาทสุริยะวรมันตีปีหรือสุริยะวรมันตีปีจิตเตรียมหักสัตได้สร้างสองปราสาทองโกวัดนี้ตามีมูลไฮด์ไว้บานจิตเปรียงก่อสร้างปราสาทดอยทมมุนิใบมกติดตึกขังเล็กยางโดยเฉพาะមានអំណះអំណាងជាច្រើនបានចូលរួមពន្យល់បកស្រាយអំពីមូលហេតុដែលប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តបែរមុខទៅទិសខាងលិចប៉ុន្តែមុននឹងស្រាយចម្ងល់នេះយើងត្រូវដឹងអំពីទូនីតិរបស់ប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តជាមុនសិនលោកសោកសេដេសដែលជាបុរាណវិទូជនជាតិបារាំងបានខិតខំស្រាវជ្រាវតាមរយៈចម្លាក់ក្រឡោទៀបនៅតាមជញ្ជាំងប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តនេះទើបលោកដឹងថាប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តត្រូវបានកសាងឡើងនៅឆ្នាំ1113នៃគ្រិស្តសករាជក្នុងរជ្ជកាលព្រះបាទសូរ្យវរ្ម័នទី2ដើម្បីឧទ្ទិសថ្វាយព្រះវិស្ណុក្នុងព្រហ្មញ្ញសាសនាពោលគឺក្នុងពេលដែលទ្រង់នៅមានព្រះជន្មនៅឡើយក៏អាចមានដែរនៅការផ្ដល់ជាយោបល់ពីសំណាក់ព្រះរាជគ្រូទិវាកបណ្ឌិតក្នុងគោបំណងទុកជាមហារាជភ្នោតំកល់ព្រះសពព្រះបាទសូរ្យវរ្ម័នទី2នៅពេលដែលត្រង់យាងសោយទីវង្គតតាមរយៈព្រះរាជតម្រេះបែបនេះហើយទើបព្រះបាទសូរ្យវរ្ម័នទី2ចេញព្រះរាជអង្ការឲ្យគេស្ថាបនាប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តខុសប្លែកពីប្រាសាទដទៃទៀតពោលគឺបែរមុខទៅទិសខាងលិចដែលជាទិសព្រះអាទិត្យលិចជាដំណើរនៃសេចក្តីស្លាប់របស់មនុស្សក្នុងជំនឿខ្មែរនិងជាទីឋានរបស់ព្រះវិស្ណុដែលគង់នៅប៉ែកខាងលិចនៃចក្រវាលនេះបានន័យថាប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តមិនត្រឹមតែសង់ឡើងដើម្បីឧទ្ទិសថ្វាយព្រះវិស្ណុប៉ុណ្ណោះទេតែក៏ជាមហារាជភ្នូសម្រាប់តម្កល់ព្រះសពព្រះបាទសូរ្យវរ្ម័នទី2ផងដែរដែលទ្រង់មានព្រះមរណនាមថាព្រះបាទកំរតេងអញបរមវិស្ណុលោកដូចមានបញ្ជាក់នៅលើសិលាចារឹកកា298ម្យ៉ាងទៀតបើតាមឯកសារលោកជីវតាខ្វាន់បេសកទូតចិនដែលបានមកទស្សនកិច្ចនិងស្នាក់នៅក្រុងអង្គររយៈពេលមួយឆ្នាំពោលគឺចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ1296ដល់1297ក៏បានបញ្ជាក់ដែរថាប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តនាសម័យនោះគឺជាភ្នូររបស់ព្រះបាទសូរ្យវរ្ម័នទី2យោងតាមសមត្ថកម្មខាងលើនេះយើងអាចបញ្ជាក់ដោយខ្លីបានថាមូលហេតុដែលប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តបែរមុខទៅទិសខាងលិចនោះគឺដោយសារព្រះបាទសូរ្យវរ្ម័នទី2ចង់ឧទ្ទិសថ្វាយព្រះវិស្ណុដែលនៅថែរក្សាការពារនៅទិសខាងលិចនៃចក្រវាលផងនិងជារាជភ្នូតំកល់ព្រះសពព្រះអង្គនៅពេលដែលទ្រង់សោយទិវង្គតផងដែរព្រោះទិសខាងលិចជាទិសថ្ងៃលិចជាទិសនៃសេចក្តីស្លាប់តាមជំនឿរបស់ខ្មែរ
មានការបញ្យល់ផ្សេងទៀតពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងរឿងដែលប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តបែរមុខទៅទិសខាងលិចនេះដែរក្នុងសិភើរបស់អាចារ្យប៉ាងខាត់បានបរិយាយថាប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តឬនគរវត្តគឺនៅទិសខាងត្បូងក្រុងអង្គរធំប្រមាណ1500ម៉ែត្រឯណោះរាជវាំងគឺនៅក្នុងក្រុងអង្គរធំដូច្នេះប្រសិនបើប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តបែរមុខទៅទិសខាងកើតច្បាស់ណាស់គឺប្រកាសជាពិបាកក្នុងការចេញចូលទៅមករវាងរាជវាំងនិងប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តម្យ៉ាងទៀតស្ទឹងសៀមរាបគឺហូរកាត់នៅទិសខាងកើតប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តដូច្នេះប្រសិនបើគេរៀបចំប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តបែរមុខទៅទិសខាងកើតនោះច្បាស់ជាពិបាកក្នុងការរៀបចំរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធរបស់ប្រាសាទផងដែរ
មកដល់សម័យបច្ចុប្បន្នមានអ្នកស្រាវជ្រាវនិងអ្នកជំនាញជាតិផ្នែកបុរាណវិទ្យាមួយចំនួនបានលើកឡើងអំពីអំណះអំណាងបែបវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រថ្មីបន្ថែមទៀតជុំវិញមូលហេតុដែលប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តបែរមុខទៅទិសខាងលិចនេះគឺតាមរយៈបាតុភូតដែលព្រះអាទិត្យរះចំកណ្ដាលប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តឬហៅថាសមរាត្រីដែលថ្ងៃនិងយប់មានរយៈពេលស្មើគ្នាតាមរយៈដំណើរគោចរនៃព្រះអាទិត្យក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំមួយឆ្នាំ คือไตมีนปาตพูดประอาทิตย์เรียกจอมกันดาประสาทองโกวัดปีดองโปลคือในคายมีเนียนึงคายกัญญาเปเวเลสมะเรตรีนิฮายได้บอกเปียบรอมีนจุมนือท้าจีเปเวเลดอปิสัตนึงจีเปลมีนใจจุมเนี่ยขนมเปลได้ทั้งไงนึงยุบสมาคเนียขนมเปลได้ทั้งไงเวงจึงยุบนึงขนมเปลได้ยุบเวงจึงทั้งไงก็การเรียกลางในประอาทิตย์มันได้จะพอดอมปีพลองประสาทองโกวัดนุ่งเลยปัญญาวนขมายบานซ่อนในฐานท้าเปรฮิจีเปรบาทโซริยะวรมันตีปีจังบังหานฤทธินุเพียบระบบตรงขนงเนียมจิตเทวริจก็จิกาบังหานในเตปกอซอลอธิปุลนังมหทินุเพียบระบบเปรฮิจีขนงกากรุบกรองเปรอาทิตย์โดยเตนังกากรุบกรองจักรวาลยังโดยชนได้ปัญญาวนขมายสมัยปัจจุบันบานเลือกล้างได้ท้าเปรเนียมระบบเปรฮิจีโซริยะวรมันคือจิตสักไขเพียบสรับสำหรับเอาเยื่อช่วยยุลปิปรุปิโสระยะหรือโสระยะคือเมียนในท้าประอาทิตย์หนุ่มเองโดยฉะนี้การริบจอมพลองประสาทเอาซีจงวะเตือนนังดำนาระบอบประอาทิตย์นิฮาวิได้จีจงลอยใบวิชีสัตว์ใบในปีกรอยมูลไฮต์ได้ประสาทองโกวัดใบมกตือตึกขังเล็ก
จุ่มเรียบพองดาท้ามันเมนเมียนตายปราสาทองโกวัดแต่มูนุเตได้ตระบาลสถาปนาล้างดอยใบมกตึกขังเล็กปราสาทวัดอัตวีได้ในขังกลางชมบัตินี้ก็สถาปนาล้างดอยใบมกตึกขังเล็กพองได้ปราสาทนี้ได้ตระบาลสถาปนาล้างขนงราชการเปรียบบาทโซริยะวรมันตีปีหรือโซริยะวรมันตีปีเนียเปกันดาสัตว์วัดตีดับปีขนงตุ่มร่องราชนาบดองโกวัดโดยขณีปราสาทวัดอัตวีคือในไปขังตะบงในกรงสิมเรียบตามบันดาลเพลย์ชุบตะกันปราสาทพนมกราวบัน